Here we are. It's getting dark. Ronnie just hooked into one. How's it feel, Ron?
Yeah, he's
pulling. Oh, yeah, Ron's feeling the power of a cat here.
Oh, yeah.
He's really smoking. I use light action, ugly stick poles, regular spinning reels, 20-pound test. He's got a big fish out here. You can see it. You can see this fish surfacing out there a little ways. Jason's ready with the net here. Ronnie's, oh yeah, there it goes. Oh, he's got a really, I think he's got a huge fish here. He's handling him well. He handles him like he's been doing this his whole life. He handles it like he handles Rod. I swear, I need my own TV show. We're all laughing. Ronnie's got a monster fish on. This is going to be the classic video of the year. If Ronnie can get the thing in the boat, Jesus, this is the longest fight I've seen in years. Ronnie, make sure you don't.
I don't want to horse him.
You're all right. You got 20-pound test.
Yeah, but that don't mean nothing.
Get him out of them weeds.
I've had large mounts that you can't pull out.
Get him out of them weeds. Get him over here. I got the equipment. We're rigged up. Oh, yeah, that's a big fish. Boy, we might have to put this one in. All right, Ronnie. There you go, baby. That's what it's all about right here. With the Catfish Hunter. CEO of NYOutdoorForums.com. And here comes this monster fish. I'm going to zoom in on the fish here a little bit for you. Got Jason Manning ready with a net. Jason, just take your time. You see the fish there?
Holy
Look at the size.
Look at that.
The catfish hunter puts him on a fish. 30 pounds. That's another. That's a 20-pound fish right there.
Definitely a
20-pound fish, it looks like. But get him in. Yeah, get him in the boat. All right, Ronnie. Ronnie, yeah. There you go, baby. The catfish hunter comes through again. Right there, boys. Right there. We got him one. That's what I'm saying.
Holy shit.
That is what I'm saying. That's a 20-pound fish, easy.
That's a heavy fish.
Let's see this. There's a fish, boys. Hey, Ronnie, move out of the way a little bit so we can get the... Can you get him? The grippers are right behind you, Jay. Pull that fish up so we can get a good look at it on the camera before I have to shut it off or it runs out of batteries. Just pull it right up. Ronnie, turn around with the fish there. Look at this. CEO, administrator, NYOutdoorForums.com right here. You've got the grippers right there behind you, Jason. You got to make sure they're... Take the camera.
Yeah.
That's why that thing fought so hard.
There you go, buddy.
There you go.
Looks good.
Rodney's first cat. Oh, monster. Holy catfish on her. And it swatted him right in the face. Dude, I know how to handle him. Let's get a weight on this.
Let's get a weight on him.
Get scale right there, buddy. All right. Turn around. Hold this right here. No, don't hold underneath there. Hold up above. Give me this. All right, let's let her down.
Can we get 22
on
it?
Hang on, let her down. Let her down.
Okay.
Let go.
22. Between
21.9, 22. 22 pounds even. Ronnie, great job.
Nice.
Second biggest fish I've ever seen in my life.
Nice.
That is a monster.
Nice fish.
What a hog.
Okay, let's get some picks here.
Yep.
Get some picks. We'll see you in a bit.
Yep.